South Carolina. This is Blue. He's a 5 and a half, almost 6 year old blue tick hound. Blue comes to us to our awesome 2 week border train program with no real behavioral issues. He just doesn't give a crap about anything other than his nose, as you can see. Blue had an owner before, and she passed away, so he's just been kind of bouncing back and forth between different shelters and stuff like that. So he's going to get adopted out, and we're kind of the next step to get him there. So we're helping the shelter out to get him awesome and set up so that his new owners can take care of him, and he's gonna have an amazing life. But I want to show you what he does on day one with me right now. Blue, come on. Blue, sit. Blue, down. So, as you can see, you're not going to get much of anything from him. He's got his hound down, nose down, ready to go. So, we're going to take care of that. We're going to get his obedience on point, and we're going to get him out around distractions, off leash, and doing amazing things. And I cannot wait to show you his progress over the next 2 weeks.